Diversity and Inclusion in Media by Thalya Onelien. Growing up, I didn't see characters on screen that looked like me or my family. It greatly impacted my self-image from a very young age. I thought maybe I didn't deserve to see someone that looked like me, because either there was no one that looked like me, or I just was not good enough. I was born in the early 2000s, when the media felt as if they did enough, when there was one side character that was black, that only appeared in shows to carry the plotline of racism. I dealt with the same feelings of insignificance my mother, who grew up in the 1980s, felt. No matter how hard my mom tried to show me how special I was, everywhere I looked, I never saw me. My friends could look up to Disney princesses that have been around since the 90s. I got my first and only Disney princess when I was 8. I was told by friends that I couldn't dress up as Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, Alice from Alice in Wonderland, or even Sharpay from High School Musical. Why couldn't I be those characters? What was left for me? I dressed as them regardless. My skin tone, unfortunately, dictates my experience. However, it does not dictate my personality. I have had so many stereotypical assumptions thrown at me. When I didn't fit people's assumptions of a black girl, I was often deemed as an anomaly, or worse, applauded. My point in talking about my experiences is to call out the image that black people often receive. These stereotypes are very damaging and start at a young age. We have been boxed into one persona through the media for decades, most of them stemming from racism. With that being said, people who haven't had much experience with black people think we are only the caricatures they see. This is harmful because black children don't feel that they can be different or be truly themselves. The media has slowly progressed over the years, but there is still so far to go. I look at my cousins watching TV shows with black leads, and it brings me joy. Whether it's live action or animated, they get an experience I didn't receive. Most importantly, they are validated with seeing themselves on screen. They watch Doc McStuffins, Hair Love, and Craig of the Creek, and see their family. I watch those shows, and I see what I would have loved as a little girl. Well-thought-out, multidimensional characters that differ from one another. Also, not just plot devices. I am a black girl that loves math, science, music, and many other things. Just as I am more than my illness, I am more than my skin. I am much more than you see.